I want to tell you something that kind of blows my mind. I'm not trying to be clever or want to be unkind. Now I'm not prone to bragging or taking on an air. It's just my mom's been keeping a secret hidden underneath her hair. It doesn't matter if she's looking my way or didn't hear a thing I've said. What's so amazing is she knows what I've done. She's got eyes in the back of her head. She might be in the garden reading from her new book, but when she enters the kitchen, she gives me that certain look. I tried to sneak a cookie, wiped all my crumbs away, but when start to smile, she says, no more snacks for you today. Hey, it doesn't matter if she's looking my way or couldn't hear a thing I've said. What's so amazing is she knows what I've done. She's got eyes in the back of her head. Eyes in the back of her head. Eyes in the back. Eyes in the back.
Anything a little strange going on with my mom? He asked me what I meant, and when I told him, he just laughed and said, I know what's going on. Sometimes when your mom is sleeping, lying on his side in bed, I get the feeling something's peeping from out of the back of her head.
It's like a magic power that drives me so insane. I should be doing my